Only two Penrhos girls have made it to the top, and one of you made it up there with no practice.
Teachers that were involved and gave up their time.
Penrhos to my family and friends. Thank you. And before I go any further, I feel like it's necessary to thank Hattie for all the work you've put into this.
But what I would also like you to know is having you here, though there was an opportunity to be able to throw sponges at
on the umbrella. So they're very special. Like, you can put in your lid extra. Okay? My turn.
Hi, how are you doing?
Smile!